Hi, my name is Karen Main, and I'm here representing Leading Thunderbird Lodge.
My name is Yvonne Manier, and I work with Rising Sun.
I'm Sharon Ekus, and I come from Sacamay First Nation, and I'm teaching in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan at the School of Indian Social Work.
My name's Yvonne Rigsby Jones. I'm Coast Salish from Vancouver Islands, and I'm Oak First Nation.
Hi, my name is Laura, and I come here from Sudbury, and also Toronto, Laurentian University, and York University.
With Indigenous knowledge as our foundation, our team is working to document the effectiveness of First Nations culture as a health intervention in alcohol and drug treatment in Canada. Our team is comprised by elders, Indigenous and non-Indigenous researchers, cultural practitioners, service providers, and decision makers.
And the reason we wanted to be part of this project is we feel it will give some substance and credibility to what we've been witnessing in our center already, which is culture does make an impact on the youth we serve.
It's for our clients who are lost, you know, and they need to find their identity. And that's part of the healing, you know. Once they found their identity, that
culture and ceremony are kind of hand in hand. And I believe that when we're working with treatment centers, especially the NADAP run ones, that ceremony should be a really important part of it. Something as simple as even a smudge and a prayer in the morning to start your day.
I think that the revitalization of Indigenous worldviews is vital not only to our human wellness as individuals and as communities, but to the wellness of all of creation and to our ability to nurture creation again.
Over the years, I've witnessed for many of our residents that they have no idea who they are or what who their ancestors are, where they came from, the destruction of family through the residential school system, that a lot of what they know about their communities is negative and perhaps violent, and to come to a place where they're being given teachings to understand who they are as First Nations, Aboriginal people, and to overcome some of the shame and really become true to who, to start learning the process of being proud of who they are as people, and to open a gateway to finding out more about their own families and their own traditions.